Well, I think it's the most effective leader I see is how much, you know, people can listen what the team or partners, customers say, and then like respond with your opinion or maybe like feeling to connect with people you're talking with, and then also like, you know, gain trust, and then maybe like connections, not only like, you know, professional connections, but hopefully like, you know, personal connections as well. So that will probably like, you know, be more effective leader to drive business globally.